came back, I took the $5, I put it in between my textbook, and you know, when I went to school, I flipped open my textbook and looked at the $5 many times. And then after that, I gave it to my grandmother. Because it was so rare to see a $5 note.